magic. We're in Magic Kingdom. And I'm very red because of the lighting in Tomorrowland.
Whoa.
That's full on red lens.
Space Mountain.
We have. Yeah, we are off to Space Mountain because we love that ride. And then we are going to watch Happily Ever After for the last time. This trip. Right, let's go to Space Mountain. So we got our spot for Happily Ever After.
Good spot. I like this spot.
Yeah, look. What do you think? Is that a good spot?
It's not bad.
I think it's okay. So yeah, we're gonna watch Happily Ever After from here.
Very nice.
The last time on our last night. Good way to end it though.
I'm not going here. Not really. I look like I'm crying.
Because you are.
I know, I feel.
I'm gonna get blubbering all day.
I get. Ooh, I'm really dark.
Really dark.
I get emotional. I'm gonna cry.
He will cry.
I want to cry.
He's crying. Right, let's watch Happily Ever After.
Each of us has a dream, a heart's desire. It calls to us. And when we're brave enough to listen and bold enough to pursue, that dream will lead us on a journey to discover who we're meant to be. All we have to do is look inside our hearts and unlock the magic within.
Ready to begin.
the fireplace where a hero's welcome will be waiting for me.
Where the crowds will cheer when they see my face.
And your voice keeps saying, this is where I'm meant to be.
And so our journey comes to an end, but yours continues on. Grab hold of your dreams and make them come true. For you are the key to unlocking your own magic. Now go, let your dreams guide you. Reach out and find your happily ever after.
So that's it from Magic Kingdom.
Done tonight.
All done.
We had a good view.
Good view for Happily Ever After. Amazing show. I absolutely love that show.
It's good.
Yeah. So we've had a really good time. So it's back to the hotel. Because tomorrow we fly home.
Got a few things tomorrow, don't we? We've got
a few things tomorrow.
A bit of food.
We're going to T-Rex for food for lunch. Have a little walk around Disney Springs and then head over to the airport. But that's it for tonight. So it's adios from me.
Adios.
Bye.